deluxe suite.
It's 30 degrees in here. It's so cold.
The heater don't work.
Well, at least Seth don't need a fridge for his beer.
That's exactly what I said. I might have to finish this bottle just to sleep in this. Well, I had about the greatest sleep of my life. I couldn't get out of bed.
I'm ready to go. I'm in good spirits and I'm happy.
How's your bike?
Tip top shape for now.
Here we go. Oh, damn. Whoa, it's a little icy. Damn. Man. I need you to get my gloves, Dale. This piece of shit aren't cutting it. Pants, man. Well, it's a little frozen. That's a sketchy spot to pick your bike up, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Oh. Well.
It's time for the Canada jacket to go.
I figured I'd support our brothers up north in their time of tyranny.
Are you disrobing?
Fully. I'm gonna go full nude the whole ride.
I feel like I'm a caged animal that you shouldn't have. Truly, if I could just ride in nothing but a thong, I'd feel free as a bird.
Dale, what are you doing? It's very steep. Dude, be careful.
Oh.
not riding with it like that.
Why?
I got tampons for you.
Do you?
Got a problem.
What?
Can't shift.
Everything that's wrong with me.
Dale, seems like every ride we're working on.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Turned around.
just didn't do what I wanted it to do.
That fire's just gonna slide. Riding in second this whole time.
It's perfect here.
Man, I'm about to have diarrhea.
First time my bike broke and I tried to push it up a ravine and got dizzy, and then all of a sudden it was, I have about 10 seconds to react. Left my jersey, left my gloves.
Oh, man. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
How was your run?
I swore on everyone, damaged it, and I had nothing good to say about anybody.